What's up guys, I'm Echo Gaming and welcome back to Far Cry 5. Now, for this video we are going to be moving forward with the story, I guess you can say. We're gonna be moving our way forward, and that means we're gonna be making our way to the next region, because if you remember last episode, we liberated this region entirely, which means we move on. Region's it's not fully freed because, you know, the cult doesn't really fully go away, but for right now it's free. So let's get a move on.
Help! The Peggies are trying to break down the gate. If there's anyone nearby, hurry!
I'm on it. Approaching the enemy from the back.
Hey, is that you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
Gotcha. Things are going off. Whoa. Oh, there we go.
I need a medic.
Rook, I need more ammo.
You really saved our bacon.
Sure, I did.
Throwing themselves at these walls for days just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Yeah. Oh shit. He's clearly dead. Do I have to? I don't like being up on walls. Let's go. Well, hurry up then. This isn't time to dawdle. Hitting the truck. Really? Bring it! Oh, what? Got someone on the ground? You guys suck at shooting, like worse than I do.
They're at the west wall! They're coming your way! West wall!
Gotcha. Cool. Here we go. What is that? Remote explosives?
Watch your back! They're coming up the west side!
Okay. Use this recover. That was way too close to me. Ow, 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 ow. Stop it. How am I still alive? Where the hell are they? I'm going up. Why do you keep these here? Move them. Got it. Oh wait, that's a friend. Okay. Ow, I am badly hurt. Die. Okay. What the hell do you mean they got past you? Gotcha. Shut it. Whoa. Ow, I think he had a grenade. Got him. I got it. I got him. Are you kidding me? Oh, three. Really? Kidding me? Oh shit! Got that one! Oh shit! Yeah, I need it. throw a bit further with that one. Okay. Hadn't seen this part of the mission, but... Oh! What do you mean, remain enemies? What remaining enemies? Oh! Hello! Oh god, I splattered him all over the wall. Really? Are any of you left? Oh shit! Sorry! Didn't mean to do that. Oh, just force of habit. Get up. Who's left? Alright. Ow, what? Where? Jeff? Stop it. Ow, 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 ow. I am actually really badly hurt. Are you really not dead? I'm working on it. Oh god, these angels are impossible. Oh. There we go. Oh god, you're not down. Oof. Gotta put a lot of shots into these guys. Oof. Gotta hit him hard and then hit him harder. Okay. Only one left. Got him. Who's left? That's it? Thank God! I feel like I was the only one working at all there. I'm pretty sure New Game Plus is even more difficult. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me.
Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells. Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time.
Well, a couple of the Peggy's killed the wall, but we got them.
Yeah, no kidding.
That doesn't look too bad.
I killed what, like... five angels up there? Jesus.
You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language.
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button.
No, I'm not wearing it.
That's mean.
We're cougars.
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
No, this one wasn't. Been given Eden's Gate...
I mean, they tried.
That's so.
They did take me a lot,
well,
but... they
in.
Didn't...
No room for free
me. I'll piss off, you prick. I just relieved the entire area.
Gets to know you.
That sounded wrong.
About the work, though. Plenty to be done around here.
Good, I have plenty of videos to make on this game.
Good to have you back, Rook.
Thank you. Thank you, Virgil. You're a sweet guy.
Okay, then.
And Virgil's not that bad. Oh, God. So what do you got?
Never thought I'd see you again. After the
crash, no kidding.
There's a skill I've been using.
I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her.
Who's her?
You, Rook.
No, I drove
says,
here.
Whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her. You'll end up just like the marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Sure.
Whew.
Think they
have
the monopoly on know-how. Well, I'd like can to I manage them get the mission?
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing.
Okay.
Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from.
Ooh.
Torture, drownings, sacrifices.
Yay.
People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there.
Yikes.
I think we've got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out.
Gotcha.
Someone can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories.
Gotcha.
Be careful, Rook.
So what, that's a cold outpost?
Okay, gotcha.
Can I? You're welcome. Shop.
Great job with jail.
I just stole some money.
Seed was a piece of work, that's for sure.
Yeah, no kidding. He was a piece of work to kill as well. Trust me, he was not easy to go down, but I made him go down. I don't think there's any guns I need. Try and mix it up every so often. Give you guys a little something to watch. Well, something powerful. Oh, 44 Magnum Cannon. That one's pretty good. But I don't really use my sidearm all that much. It's reload time does play in. I know it says reload time down at the bottom, but. Okay. Pretty quick reload. Like it. Okay, I'll buy some upgrades then. Can you get out of the door?
Heard you were involved in that big fight at the jail.
Heard I was involved at the big fight at the jail. You mean the jail we're currently at? Can you move?
You made White Horse proud.
Can you move? Are you kidding me right now?
Paid off. We got the jail back.
Yeah, no shit. Move! Oh my god, I wanna kill you so badly. Get out of my way!
People got a safe place thanks to you.
Move! Move!
Nice job at the jail, buddy.
Holy crap!
Move then! Is there another way into the jail? Doesn't go past those twits. Kidding me. Oh.
Thanks for freeing the jail.
I'll buy upgrades in a minute. Jeez, this place is hellhole. Like, seriously, a hellhole. Whew.
Rook, I don't think those were rumors. A scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Gotcha. Okay. Gotta move carefully. Quietly.
Do you see it? The transformative power of faith. The
poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
She's in my head.
I don't want to die here.
No, because you're gonna get in my way if I help you. Just stay quiet. Don't worry, you're not gonna die here. Oh, oh wow, that's deeper water than I thought it was. Here quietly so no one hears us. Don't want to lose hostages. Swear to God, they're shooting at me. Okay, great. They know I'm here. Oh, really? You're not gonna go down? Where are they? God damn it! Dickhead, you killed the pretty one. Where are they? Working on it. Oh God, stay out the bliss. Where are they? I can't find this last guy. I'm working on it, but where are they? Oh. You guys really should not have come in this way. Oof. Where? Really all the way out there. Okay. I don't like this shotgun as much. Okay. I do not like this shotgun as much. It's not as good as my other one. I like the other one better. Oh. Ow. I died. I kinda expected that. I was being a bit of a dickhole with that. Yeah, I don't like that shotgun much. It's not good. Do think I have a little treat for them? They're all compact in little balls, and they're all in little balls in little groups, and that's gonna make it pretty easy to blow them up. So let's give that a try.
Four rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Thank you.
getting away from this.
Do you see it? Transformative power of fate. Poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Got him. Ooh. Yeah, bringing sniper made that much easier. That it? Killed them. Anything else? Anything else at all? Clearly this is the one that I just killed. Okay. Oh, hold on, let me turn all my indicators back on. I turned them off to make it more cinematic and stuff for you guys, but this game just doesn't really work all that well. Save room. Okay. See, I didn't realize that. Go. Okay. Remaining, I mean, I don't think anyone here that's dead wasn't already dead. I'm pretty sure everyone here that's dead was already dead.
There's no telling what's real out here. Thanks.
Nope. Because I am fairly certain Faith was talking to me a minute ago. You're welcome. Supposed to just, yeah, free, I like that.
Rook,
there you go.
I got the word you killed that priestess. Sounds like you even managed to save some of our own. You got the cougars back here nice and fired up. Hell of a job, Rook. Hell of a job.
Thank you. There we go. Salvation done. Gotcha. Save and protect. Ooh, there is bliss everywhere. What? Oh, I think I pissed her off.
Welcome to the bliss.
Hello. Oh no. What the hell did she just do to me? Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. We'll sleep. Never mind, I'll explain later.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story.
There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes.
Marcus? Why is Marcus out? Marcus? That you?
The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
What are you doing up here, Marcus? Oh shit.
Let go.
Oh, I think there's only one way to go with this, and that's to. Ooh, that's a long way down.
Let your faith.
Well,
I will give you purpose.
No.
I will set you free.
Forward's not gonna help since all of that is ground. I'm a splat on the ground right now. Did they actually get rid of me? I can't. I finished this game a while ago. Like, I basically finished it like 4 or 5 days after I got it. I finished like a region per day and then some. A little bit of fucking around in between. But about a day per region. With a little bit of, with an extra day of fucking around afterwards. But, ooh. Ooh, that didn't look fun. Ooh, how are we still alive? Oh. How are we still alive?
Do you
Looks
feel
like
different?
Others.
Do you feel alive?
The I'm pretty sure I'm dead.
Scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Oh, I don't want to see you soon. God. Phew. Okay. I'll play the statue. I think I know where to go from here to get back to civilization. I think we need to get back to the prison. God, that's gonna be one hell of a run. Hope you guys enjoyed. That was a lot of fun, and I'll see all of you in the next one. Goodbye.